In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold each other's hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It is standing together, facing the world. It is at no time taking other for granted. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. This is the art of marriage.
I've been in love, honey, you know it's true. What since that day I first laid my eyes on you.
The love you two have for each other is an inspiration to so many people. Michele, I absolutely adore you.
It's how I feel to make you all so high.
As one of Alana's best friends, I'm truly so happy that she has the rest of her life to spend with you.
I promise to you both to continue to be your undercover love cupid, and I'll try my best to bring you two closer together every day. And I will support you both through all your highs and lows sure to come.
Oh, I'm begging you, honey, please, want to stay.
I don't know whether it was the right place at the right time, or if it was fate or pure luck. Every day feels like the luckiest day of my life with you.
In the end, it's hard to see.
I'm truly blessed to be a part of your life, which as of today becomes our life together.
Now that I've lost the best friend.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. So now, with as much fanfare, tenacity, audaciousness, and pomp that you can muster, please join me in pronouncing the new married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Farina. Give it up! Make some noise!
My rock, my sock finder, my TikTok, click clock, drive me crazy in so many ways, Lanos. Thanks for being my best friend when I need one, my lover, my none your business partner in crime. Thank you for making me laugh and smile every day.
Michele, look, I tried my best today in my vows to tell you how I feel. So I'll say it again. You complete me more than anything else I've ever come across or imagined.
You're one of the most loyal and genuine girls, and I love you for being you, the true you.
I raise a toast to Mitchell and Alana Farina.